What's up, guys? Really nice to be back with a smile. Really did a lot of soul searching, soul digging, and just the last 2 days banked around 650 on the way back to another 1k week, all going well. And I've done a lot of soul searching and a lot of studying and a lot of change, but trust me, my eyes are now fucking open. Webinar 7th of June. Let's catch up together. I'd recommend that you open your trading software, bring up the daily charts for the 7th of June, and just watch along so you can see kind of how he's explaining it and what he's referencing. Enjoy. Okay, I haven't actually dialed into a Mark Crook webinar for a while, so I'm quite excited and interested to see what he's kind of trading in the last week. So let's just kick it off. Let's start it. Let's watch it together.
All right. Welcome, everybody, to the webinar. We're live back in the U.S. Glad to be home. And AXON, best play of the day right now, apart from some other nice shorts. CVSI was a very solid short. And missed that one. Another solid short was OPHT. Let's bring that one up here. If I can find it. Yeah, OPHT was a great short as well. If you looked at the news was really not that significant. So, you know, I hesitated. I don't tend to short first green days on good news, but when the news is not nearly as good, you know, in comparison to that of AXON as well as VKTX from a little while ago. So I'm hoping to get a bounce in AXON. As Croy Runner and Tim Grittani mentioned in chat, you know, this, excuse me, this is a great short now into any kind of pops, but it appears like five's just not going to hold. And, you know, it's tempting to short, but I hate to chase down here. So I'm kind of hoping to get like a 30 or 40 cent bounce, and you know it's tough. Support is not until the 460s, so you know it's not looking like this is going to hold. And I know Tim took some short in the 540s, and that was not bad. I mean, once it really cracked, that's the time to start getting aggressive. But I think, you know, in this crazy market that we've been in, we tend to get some bounces. AXON's just not looking like it is going to bounce. In fact, it's about to lose the fives here shortly. So I'm not going to chase. I'm gonna stick to my guns and try and stay disciplined. But tough when the stock just can't bounce and just continues making new lows. But I'm not going to chase the low of day here. It's just hopefully a lot of covers in the low fives, and maybe that'll propel some dip buyers. But it's just there's the wash now, the five wash, 498s printing, and maybe we get some big covers back up towards the 550s. But right now, just gonna watch it. So let's see. CVSI was a nice, pretty much a nice all day fader, sideways price action followed by more fading. POTN, my crappy sympathy play did nothing. Interestingly enough, CANN is held up. And if you look at the other ones, CGC, which is Canopy Growth, that one's consolidating and holding in the low 30s. But it could certainly be a double top if you bring up the longer term.
Yeah, and I know it's a little bit confusing, but if you want, like, kind of for reference, if you go back to the original day, and I'll mention it just before the start of this. I mean, we can see the days, like May 1. I'll go back and I'll make sure you see the day that he's looking at these, so you can look back and compare the daily charts. So I hope you enjoyed the lesson. I just want to reiterate, I have gone through an insane study kind of journey just in the last week and a half with so much further to go. But really, I've had a real fundamental, monumental shift in the way I trade. It's much less risky. It's much more technical. It's fundamental based. Not the boring shit fundamentals, but just little dig into the thylans. And I am so excited to continue on the journey that I'm on, keep on learning, because I'm really going into a new area that I've never been in before. Exhaust that, bring it in, unpack it, deliver it to you, because guys, trust me, this boy is rising. This boy is on fire. He's heading to the top. Watch out. You are the fucking first to hear it.
I am flesh and I am bone. Rise up, ting ting, like glitter and gold. I got fire in my soul. Rise up, ting ting, like glitter.